Surbhi Jyoti is a lux that will make you do a double take. Surbhi Jyoti's style and grace are often highlighted in her social media posts. Surbhi Jyoti, born on May 29, 1988, is a talented Indian actress known for her work in Hindi television and Punjabi films. She gained popularity for her role as Zoa Faruqi in the romantic drama Kabool Hai, a performance that earned her several awards, including one from the Indian Television Academy. Her career took a significant turn when she played the role of Bella Sehgal, a shape-shifting serpent in the supernatural series Nagan 3 on Colors Television. This role brought her even more acclaim and a nomination for Best Actress at the Indian Television Academy Awards. In 2021, Surbhi Jyoti made her debut in Hindi films with the comedy drama Kya Main Sanam Gupta Bewafa Hai, where she shared the screen with actor Jesse Gill. She also made a mark in Punjabi cinema, starring alongside Gurmeet Bhullar in the movie Khadari. Surbhi Jyoti's style and grace are often highlighted in her social media posts. For instance, in a recent Instagram photos, she wore a charming yellow dress with a checkered pattern that radiated warmth and joy. The simplicity and elegance of her look paired perfectly with a cheerful smile and a bouquet of sunflower. The image was skillfully captured by photographer Kalkar Lee Das, showcasing Surbhi Jyoti's natural beauty. In the caption, she credited her hair and makeup artist Minal Arsha, along with the wardrobe from Lebert Mode, presenting a collaborative effort that adds to her charm. In the caption, she expressed gratitude for her team at rate of Kalkali Das photography, at rate of Meena Shah, and at rate of Leber Tarnado. Thank you for watching Showbiz International News. Please subscribe Showbiz International News for updating news and more informations.